Raw odor is no longer cause for vehicle search in the state of Illinois. And a police captain in Connecticut is urging the opening of adult use dispensaries. This is Gary Veriheal keeping you up to date on the latest in cannabis news. Judge Daniel P. Dalton ruled that the odor of unburnt cannabis does not give probable cause to police for a warrantless search during traffic stops in Illinois. The case stems from a December 2020 traffic stop when an Illinois state trooper stopped a vehicle for speeding. After smelling the odor of raw cannabis, searched the vehicle and arrested the passenger for 2 grams of cannabis. Cannabis has been legal for adults in Illinois since 2019. The defendant also provided a valid medical cannabis ID prior to the search of the vehicle. Attorney James Mertiz, who represented the defendant, noted that it represents an important expansion of our constitutional protections. Next, in the state of Ohio, a direct democracy attempt to force the state legislature's hand in recreational marijuana will have enough signatures by the month's end to set a plan in motion. Ohio attorney Thomas Herron, a representative of the Coalition to Regulate Marijuana Like Alcohol, stated that they expect enough signatures to move a proposal forward that would allow recreational use. There are currently 2 proposals for legalization from both the Republicans and the Democrats that are similar to each other. Lastly, a Connecticut police captain is urging the state to open adult use dispensaries. After at least 39 overdoses linked to fentanyl-laced cannabis, police captain Ed Beneke is hoping the opening of adult use dispensaries would help protect the public. Connecticut dispensaries are set to open in 2022. According to the State Department of Public Health, in the past 3 years, more than 80% of overdose deaths in Connecticut have involved fentanyl. Go ahead and like this video and give us a follow at Veriheal to stay up to date on the latest in cannabis news. Thanks for watching.